you. Hi.
Say she actually went Goodbye. Into an oblivion.
Good. I'm Wilbur, owner and proprietor of the Count's Arms. We make beds and food available to guests. Can I help you? As soon as you bought the place, he pretty much up and left. I hear tell he's making his way to the Imperial City.
It's you, the hero of Kavach. This is truly an honor. I'm surprised to see you all the way out here in the Imperial City.
So, you think I'm responsible?
I suppose you're right, as the manor used to belong to my grandfather, Lorgren Benaris. I knew there was a curse on that place, which is why I sold it to you so cheap. I suppose I should have warned you, but I had to get out of Anvil. My family said I could move here to the Imperial City once all our loose ends were tied down. The manor was one of those loose ends. I fear my own greed got the better of my judgment. I hope you weren't hurt badly in that horrible place. I suppose I assumed you'd be able to lift the curse and be done with it. Lorgren Benaris was a strange old man, always dabbling and experimenting with magic. He was mostly harmless, until the fateful day he came across a tome bearing the evil magic of necromancy. He became obsessed and decided that by using necromancy, he could prolong his own life. The dark arts contained in the tome called for him to dig up the recently deceased in the nearby crypts under the cathedral. When it was discovered that he did this, the Mage's Guild called for a quick meeting to decide what to do. It only took minutes to decide. Led by a young upstart named Carahill, the Mage's Guild stormed Benaris Manor and slew Lorgren. However, amid the chaos, his body vanished. Because of this, the people of Anvil concluded the manor must be cursed. You are the first person to set foot inside in a long time. According to the diary entry, it seems that I'm the only one who can open the secret door in the manor. And I can't help feeling slightly guilty selling you the place under these circumstances. I'll meet you in Anvil at the Count's Arms. From there, we'll try to lift the curse together. I'll see you in Anvil. Ready as I'll ever be.
How about mixing up some potions? You look like quite...
I was half expecting you not to show up. Are you ready to go to the manor? Then let's get this over with. I don't relish the thought of spending too long inside of the manor. Follow me. Okay, you lead from here. Hopefully we can make it to the basement without too much fighting.